A women's basketball player is guilty of assault for punching a BGSU player in the face. Jamirah Shutes changed her plea of not guilty to no contest today in BG Municipal Court for this. Our cameras caught the moment Shutes hit Falcon senior Elissa Brett in the face as the team shook hands following their game in April. BG won that game against Memphis at the Stroh Center. The Sentinel Tribune reports Shutes must pay a $400 fine, serve 2 years probation, and go to anger management.